This is a very short video to show you how to make it possible for others to view your document along with all of the comments. Click on the blue Share button in the top right. On the next screen, click the tiny link for Advanced in the bottom right. Click Change under Who Has Access. Click on Anyone with the link. Under Access, change Can View to Can Comment. Don't forget to save. Copy the link to share when it reappears and paste it wherever you need it.